What's up, insiders? We have a short news flash for you today. You know the drill. If it's Tuesday, it's Newsday. So let's get into it. As part of our modernization efforts, we're making it easier to access critical settings and information about your channel and studio by organizing and categorizing settings in a more intuitive and clear way. So how are we doing this? First, in Studio Settings, we're modernizing the channel header and allowing creators to edit their channel banner directly from the Sentry Point. Next, we're adding navigation chips such as Switch Account or Google Account to make navigation easier. We also saw creator confusion when trying to access permissions behind the Manager Google Account label. So we're updating the Account Management section. You can continue to manage permissions in Settings. Lastly, we reorganized Settings into categories which match the overall structure of the app, making it easier to find the setting you need to access. Our goal is to continue to improve Studio to make it more functional and intuitive for creators. These changes will be rolling out to all creators in the coming weeks, so let us know if you have any questions. And lastly, a quick PSA to check out a series of creator advice shorts our creator liaison, Renee, did at VidCon a few weeks ago. We'll leave the playlist in the description if you'd like to check it out. And that's it for this week. From the creators of YouTube to YouTube creators, we'll see you next week.